I am Sophie Shapiro, and I am a sophomore here at Elgin Academy. Here with me today, I am honored to present Gwendolyn Rodig. Gwendolyn is part of the Chicago Sculpture International, otherwise referred to as the CSI. The CSI is made up of 150 sculptors who work in every media, including steel, fiber, and video. Their goal is the creation, promotion, and understanding of sculpture and its contribution to the community through exhibitions, forums, and lectures. So, Gwendolyn, I have a few questions for you today. What different types of media do you personally specialize in?
I got my bachelor's degree at Northern Illinois with an emphasis in painting, and so I understand painting, and I like that. I also have done sculpture, bronze casting, printmaking.
What influenced your desire to become an artist?
I've always wanted to be an animator, and I've always wanted to be part of storytelling. It's always been something that I've always wanted to do, and I've just been blessed with having the opportunity in my life to pursue it instead of working at another job.
Looking at your different variety of arts, I've noticed a common theme, birds. Why birds?
Birds are right now the characters that I'm creating a book around, and I have like five different stories in my head, and there's only one storyline that is surrounded with birds, and for a couple years now the birds have been in the forefront of my imagination, so they're currently the ones that I'm working on.
In relation to the imagery you present in your work, what is it that you want your viewer to get out of your artworks? Are they successful?
Two things you should always remember when you're making an image or telling a story. What is it that you want your viewer or reader to know, and how do you want them to feel?
I understand you've embarked on the journey of writing. How do you begin an adventure like writing a novel?
I started to just let my mind wander, and soon I had pages, and then some people would read my pages and they'd like it. I go back and forth from writing to images because my images help my writing and my writing helps my images. So I kind of work together.
Regarding your book, what is it about and why did you feel it was important to create?
It's about friendship, it's about journey, it's about finding out about who you are, it's about soul searching, it's about being ghost, haunted, but basically how to stay true to a character and be yourself through, you know, events that you don't have anything.
Well, thank you so much for taking time out of your day to come and answer questions for us. It was a pleasure to meet you, and I cannot wait to come across more of your fascinating work in the future.
Thank you, and it was a pleasure you interviewing me, and I appreciate it. You have a good day.
Thank you.